This is BBC One.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before. Log. Stardate 1312.4. The impossible has happened. From directly ahead, we're picking up a recorded distress signal. The call letters of a vessel which has been missing for over two centuries. Did another Earth ship once probe out of the galaxy as we intend to do? What happened to it out there? Is this some warning they've left behind?
Your move, Captain.
We should have intercepted by now. Bird said they'd call.
I'll have you checkmated your next move.
Have I ever mentioned you play a very irritating game of chess, Mr. Spock?
Irritating? Ah, yes. One of your Earth emotions.
Certain you don't know what irritation is?
In fact, one of my ancestors married a human female.
Terrible, having bad blood like that.
Bridge to briefing lounge. Object is now within tractor beam range.
No visual contact, Mr. Kelso?
No, sir. It's too small to be a vessel. It only reads about 1 meter in diameter.
Not large enough even for a lifeboat.
Small enough to bring it aboard, sir, if you want to risk it.
Lock onto it, Mr. Kelso.
Sure, your eyes are ready, sir.
Bring it aboard. Old style ship recorder. They could be ejected when something threatened the ship.
More like destroyed the ship in this case. Look at it. Burnt, pitted.
Let's hope its tapes are intact. We'll feed it through Mr. Spock's computer.
Yes, sir. Gun transmitting, sir.
Flash the bridge. Put all decks on the alert.